born. Of course, no one knew it then. She becomes the first woman, the first African American to graduate from the University of Hawaii. Her name was Alice Ball. But they took a cure and they stole her fame, even gave her discovery their own name. And here comes the shame, now when you've lost the game. At the time the leprosy was an uncurable disease, known to be spread by a cough or sneeze. Alice found die from the caugh tree. You could extract an oil which could be the key. But they took a cure and they stole her fame, even gave her discovery their own name. And here comes the shame, now when they've lost the game. She separated the active elements from the chaulmoogra oil and made an extract to inject to the patient's bloodstream, and it worked. But behind her people lurked, and when she passed away, the university published her works without even mentioning her name, and even called the extraction technique the Dean method, as if he had invented it himself. But now his memory is gathering dust on the shelf, as Alice Ball got the recognition she deserves every leap year in Hawaii. They celebrate the Alice Ball Day. They took a cure and they stole